Hello everyone. So my name is Chess and welcome to my YouTube vlog. So for today, it's a few days or basta ano, hindi sakto. Yeah. So ang i-unbox ko is caviar cake. First time ever. Ito yun. Check natin. Ilalagay ko sa description or sa comments kung saan ko siya in order and how I found it if nasarapan ako. But I just wanted something different. Usually kasi yung favorite ko na cake is choco mousse. So sabi ko, gusto ko na something different. So it's cheesecake pero may caviar sa taas. Sa top. So, dali. Dali lang po. It's expensive. Ano masasabi ko? Mahal siya for this size. It's tangy. Amoy, ano. Ito yung caviar. This cheese, tapos may lemon sa gilid. Ayun. Mahal siya, pero ganito kaliit. Pero okay lang. Minsan lang naman, birthday ko. So, ayan. At may konting fita, yung pagpapak sa channel. So, again, iko-comment ko kung how I found it, if nasarapan ako. But, I just tried something new. Ayan. So, ayan. Caviar cake from Caviar Cake Manila. So, I hope ikapulot kayo sa video na to. Till next time. Bye! O, yan. 30 minutes after kong kumain nung caviar cake with a friend, so nagsulat ako dito a few notes about how I felt about it. So, it's more of an egg salad rather than a cake kasi yung pinakailalim sa baba is egg salad. Tapos sour cream sa gitna and then caviar sa pinaka-top. And siyempre, caviar being itlog ng isda, it's a little bit malansa. But na ano naman, na neutralize naman nung flavor. So, yun lang, setting of expectation lang. So, I know napakomment ako na mahal siya for its size, pero ganun talaga presyo ng caviar. And like what I said, I tasted it out of curiosity. And then, another note here, masarap siya with feta. Again, acquired taste. Pero nung tinikman namin nung friend ko with matamis na biskwit, mas nasarapan kami. Yung Wata Flakes, yung mas okay siya. So, ayun lang po, those are some of my observations nung or review after having eating yung caviar cake from Caviar Cake Manila. O siya, thank you na po. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.